has a friend called Dave. And without Dave, you don't need to look any further than the fact that he's got seven bloody best men. This means that he's either incredibly popular, or of course, he's trying to blackmail each of them into secrecy. I don't know what kind of dirt they might have on him, but I do know that Dave's the kind of guy that would quite happily bend over forwards, backwards, backwards, to help out a friend. But when you can do nothing together and still have fun, that's when you know you've found a real friend. And Dave and I have done plenty of nothing over the years. Dave, it was an honour to be one of your seven best men here today. And I genuinely thank you from the bottom of my heart for not letting Roger do a speech.
David, I think there's a good reason why you have more friends than I do. And that's because you're slightly less of a twat than I am. But that's only because I've got 26 minutes more experience. We may have punched, kicked, and even bitten each other over the years, but at the end of the day, you've really been like a brother to me. Even though I joke about you being a big girl, I've always admired your outlook on life, your caring nature, the way you bring people together. You and Sophie are clearly made to each other, and we wish you both nothing but happiness for the future. So ladies and gentlemen, can we ask you to stand? Raise your glasses and join us in a final toast to the happy couple, to David and Sophie.
David and Sophie!
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, and let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Okay, ladies and gents, so with me from the count of five. Five,
four, three, two, one.
So ladies and gentlemen, for the first dance as husband and wife, please give a massive round of applause to the new Mr. and Mrs. Jen.
Oh.
times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down, I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, I'm ringing in my
there it is, ladies and gents, the first dance. Give it up for Sophie and David. Congratulations. So, ladies and gents, please do join them on the dance floor for the second dance this evening.
Mama, life has just begun.
Congratulations to Sophie and David. Come on, yeah. Thanks for turning on.